is our next goal.
Everything's blue.
Every inch of the place. The owner is also a blue Pokemon fanatic, so he combined the two.
Sort of.
Wow, they didn't miss a thing.
I could get used to this theme.
You do know how I feel. Barista, the usual.
Coming up.
It's blue juice from the special menu. In this special place, you can watch blue Pokemon as you taste blue. It's the very essence of Dew Blue. Oh, yeah!
Not nearly enough. You don't put in the effort.
I know that voice.
It's you.
So we meet again.
Doodle.
You pretend to be a blue fan, but your prep isn't nearly enough.
Wow, do you see what he's eating?
They're crazy blue pancakes, sold only for a limited time. Pancakes made with yache berries kneaded into the batter, topped with oranberry cream. Made for blue Pokemon fanatics by fanatics. They can only be ordered in advance by reservation, so forget about today.
What a bold choice for run-of-the-mill blue fanatics.
What?
Thank you for waiting, sir.
What's that?
A dish from a secret menu known only by the waitstaff. A sweet and sour open-faced sandwich made from bread soaked in raw Kelpsy berry juice. The raw Kelpsy witch! Oh. Wow! Its simplicity means you never get tired of it! So those in the know have been ordering this delicacy forever!
I'd rather eat this tasty dish than rely on a barista's taste in food.
Here they go again.
They could just relax and enjoy it.
This is a tasty dish.
What have I done? I was so happy to be here. Now I don't remember how it tastes.
Things sure heated up fast, huh?
I wonder why Bluto keeps on coming to the same places.
I actually understand how he feels. When you love something like he does, you tend to get quite particular about it.
I think that I'd want to be able to enjoy it with someone.
Me too.
Now for candy everyone wants!
Candy?
I mean the next Dew Blue point! This is the balm that will soothe any person whose frayed nerves are on edge! Take a look at this!
After coming such a long way, the cool Vanillite fell in love at first sight with a suave Frogadier, and their tail became the basis for a delicious candy. Marine House's Super Blue Flavored Marble Candy.
There isn't a blue Pokemon fanatic who doesn't know this commercial! And this is where they filmed it! You're now standing on this infamous spot!
Wow, I never knew!
They had the good sense to choose two blue Pokemon to represent their marbled candy! We're past blue likes and at the beginning of the blutiful likes!
That's enough! I really didn't want to get involved, but you just don't understand it.
Again?
How could we expect more?
You dare mock such a wonderful commercial?
Not that, but there is only one blue Pokemon appearing in that commercial, Frogadier. Why, you may ask? Because Vanillite is a white Pokemon.
White Pokemon?
True, Vanillite is a white Pokemon, and the shadowy parts only look blue. Mistaking it for a blue Pokemon is a shame.
Objection! My question is to ask whether there are other Pokemon with a similar transparent color counted as blue Pokemon.
Yeah!
Is Vanillite blue or white?
Tough question, that's for sure.